Okay, I'm recording with Kevin's phone. I think my camera ran out. Yeah, we didn't change the memory card out, and I think it ran out of memory. So I have been recording here in Epcot. I recorded in the United Kingdom section and in Canada. And so if I missed that, then I just missed it because we've... Oh, that's awesome. Because we've already been back to the room. And so if I'm, I hope I didn't miss it, but I could have, I could very well have missed it.
Who's the last name?
Oh, that's France. Okay, so it just ran out of memory. Okay. Oh, look at that. Cogsworth and Lumiere. Mrs. Potts and Chip, the Magic Mirror. That Lumiere is beautiful. Maleficent. That's her staff. Head wrap and her dress. She's a skinny little thing, isn't she?
Yeah.
You'd have to be really tiny to wear that. There's a wine shop, which I'm not interested in going in there because we don't drink wine. Oh, okay. Yes, Kevin, you're right. There's a gift shop right back here. So, we might find some kind of little gifts back here. There's some stuff in here. Oh, this is where people are buying that Ratatouille stuff. So, yes, this is all the Ratatouille. That is so cute. That's it right there. They have the little cars. Those are the little cars you ride in. What is this?
Well, I think they're timers.
Oh, it's a
kitchen timer.
It's a kitchen timer. Yeah.
No.
I'm not used to filming with Kevin's phone, so I'm probably not pointing where I should be pointing. I'm trying to point, but look. Oh, look. That's an A-cab, yeah. That's cute. A lot of people wouldn't even know what that was here, because we don't do egg caps here. Okay. So they do have some ornaments. They have the ears. Look at the rolling pin. They must have already sold some rolling pins. They're all like zip up. Oh, that is cute. That's very cute.
I thought I would wear a chef coat.
I'm surprised they don't have just a regular hoodie instead of one that zips all the way. If you sent them to me, you could. You could delete them all if you sent them to me. You could send them to me and then delete them. Okay, you know what we're looking for Ashley. Because I told him, look at that. That is a spatula. The Beauty and the Beast spatula. Yeah, I told Kevin what we're looking for, but that doesn't mean they'll have it. Ashley likes Beauty and the Beast, so I was going to try to get her something with Beauty and the Beast on it. Oh, that's really cute. Bonjour, Paris. They have Marie. They have Marie. I don't know if there'll be anything she wants, but. Oh, these are for little kids.
Works forever. It's got the cat on it. It's got Marie on it too. Yeah. It's very thin now.
Wearing a pair of shoe at one time.
No.
Now we're looking honestly for Beauty and the Beast, but I mean she loves Marie, but that's not the kind of Marie thing she would want. This is cute. Put on your keychain. Oh, yeah.
I don't think that's a coffee cup.
No, it's not. It's to put macaroons in it, or macarons. What is this?
Soaps.
Oh, it's soaps. They're macaron-shaped soaps. That's actually cute. Oh, there's a cafe in here. Why is it so busy in here? It's because there's a cafe in here.
No, I saw those. I didn't know what they were.
They're $11.95.
Wow. Are they just little figures?
Yeah.
Are you going to get those?
Yep. That's all that I
want. Socks. Kirby socks.
Oh, my gosh.
I would not get that towel. He does not want that on him.
Okay.
But those socks look awfully big.
They do look big. I wish they had.
Those are like adult socks.
Sizes 10 to 13. We'll be on the lookout to see if we see any more of those, because there's a whole Pokemon section up here. They have a basket. Do you mind if I get a basket?
No, go ahead.
Oh my god, it's Yoshi.
Hello, Kitty. That's Wagyu cows.
Wagyu cows.
So what's that?
A shower curtain.
That's cool.
It's literally a shower curtain. What is this?
No, it's not.
Is it a coaster?
Maybe. I don't know.
I think
you want to look up front up there?
Yeah. Dragon Ball Z. Now they do have some t-shirts.
He's not into Dragon Ball Z though. know what angle. No, he doesn't care about that either. Stick their thumbs in their mouths. Oh yeah, just get the small, a small one.
I wish they had extra small, but they don't. I'm getting
them. Oh yeah, I would too. They even have the, oh, that's Sailor Moon. And he wouldn't want a bag.
I was thinking, I remember T was telling when she was doing my hair, that she was into this stuff.
Yeah.
Well, this is the smallest one I
have. Yeah, just get him that. He'll like that.
I would get him the bag, but I don't.
He won't wear a backpack.
Was there anything on the other side?
I think it was stuff. I don't know what they are.
So happy we found them. You don't even know.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What you were looking at.
Oh, no.
It's a paper.
Yeah.
Here's the Pokemon.
Those are like costumes. Oh no, that's a. Yeah, it looked like they'd make a lantern. There's fans. What? 100%. Yeah. Who are you talking about for? They have an extra small of this shirt over here. Or that one I showed you?
She would need the smallest one they have.
Extra small and medium. Not small. Does she wear that though?
She would, no. She would only wear it to be large.
Yeah. No, it was. That's those detox things you're supposed to put on your feet and they turn them. Suck the toxins out of the way. Do you see this cat pillow over?
Oh, that's for you to massage your
massage
own.
Massage your own neck.
Yeah.
See a cat pillow?
Oh, that's
that's cool.
Like
that yin yang kind of.
Yeah. Because that would look good on this. A fire department?
Not
fire department, but look at the back of this one. That would look good on this back. Because the front's plain.
Yeah.
It's just on the back.
What's that one?
Right. And there's more down there.
That one right there. Oh, that one looks pretty cool.
That's pretty cool.
Do they have a three, though?
That's any pretty cool. You
would like?
No. Do you want to walk down to the right and then come back up the left and check out? Yeah. Christina really likes this guy.
Ramen noodles. That's pretty.
You know that's
right. There's a new game. What are those shoes? This is over in the American Pavilion. Very small. Looks like art. This is in Italy.
Right.
Are all hand crafted in Venice?
They're beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah, Jennifer used to be into all these masks and stuff, didn't she? Look at that one.
I have a few little.
Yeah, she did have a small one. Look at the one with the cards.
Oh my God, it's beautiful.
We should.
Mm-hmm. I never actually see trains running.
No.
They usually come off the track and then nobody comes out here and puts them back on.
I see a lizard on top of a house. A real lizard. It's a
little monster lizard.
Yeah,
well, this is Germany. We went to the Werther's, but we didn't go in the Christmas shop right next door to it. And we ate over here. Yeah, it was okay.
There's another shop too, right there. If you want to go down,
we can go to the back one first.
Okay.
Thank you.
Homemade's at the checkout. Her was her own.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Those warm.
Yeah, we've tried those.
Are they chocolates? There's those loaves that you've been seeing.
Yeah.
I think we've tried that, all those. That's cute.
I know, I want
that one. Uh-huh. What's that one? That one.
You've got this one.
Yeah, I want to know what the other one is, because that's got the same... No, these. That's got the material that I wear.
Oh, this?
Yeah. Oh. That's a little too much. Don't you think? I wish they had just understated shirts, just in Germany, maybe in the pocket or something, you know?
They have some other ones.
They have sweatshirts here too, that it's black.
Which actually isn't a real
kind. Oh, really? Did she tell you that? Did Maria tell you that?
Other people tell you, but that cloth is pretty cool.
It is cool.
It's a ginger cottage. Yeah, find all the secrets. So these are the same ones that they sell at Home Goods this year, except these are in different boxes.
What do you mean by secrets?
Remember, they have like little hidden pictures in the.
Yeah,
and like down here in the pavement, they have little pictures. Yeah, this is the exact same thing.
Is that like seeds? Like that's like pomegranate seeds or something. I'm amazed the birds don't come and. Oh, it could be. Solar things that moves.
Okay.
Yo.
Yes, it is. Did you see these puzzles?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, look at that one.
What are you doing?
You make just different shapes with it and stuff. Now that's a Rubik's Cube. It's still just basically a Rubik's Cube.
Yeah.
And you pick that one.
Oh, that's one of those snakes. I used to have one of those when I was a kid.
Look at that Rubik's Cube.
Oh, gosh. 88
Yeah, did you see how many squares there are? And this one right here, the... It's difficult.
Yeah, I didn't even know those things on
those.
place is wild.
The Grand Fiesta Tour.
Yo voy a cantar esta canción, yo voy a cantar esta canción para mi gente. Con una pasión tan fuerte.
So because my memory card was full, we brought more memory cards, but we just didn't think to put it in our pocket. And it's gotten cool again, believe it or not. I had a couple of hours with just a t-shirt and shorts, but now it's cool again. So we went back to the room. We got a memory card. Kevin's charging his phone up. And I put my sweatshirt and jeans back on. And we're headed back in Epcot because those are going fast. Those things, I'm telling you, they're going faster than they normally are. Much faster. It's like whooshing.
Yeah, anybody in a wheelchair or something for a while?
I guess, I don't know, but they're going fast. Anyway, the park stays open until 11, and I don't know how long we're going to be here, so I didn't want to be freezing all night. So we just came back, dropped some stuff off that we had bought. We're eating at the cantina, and Kevin got beef nachos and I got chicken nachos. They have black beans mixed in with the beef, and so I didn't want black beans, so I got the chicken nachos instead. riding Spaceship Earth again. Everybody else is leaving the park right now, but because we're at a deluxe resort. Hi, two.
Two, I'm ready right here in the front of the back.
Thank you. Because we're staying at a deluxe resort, we get magic hours, so we get to stay two additional hours. So this is the vehicle I made compared to the one that Kevin made earlier, the purple disaster. This is my vehicle. It is sharp looking. Look, this is his car. I didn't even know you could do something
like
that.
Yeah, you can do like trucks and stuff.
Look at theirs. That's pretty awesome too. I like that. And look at this one. That's pretty cool. Skyliner things. These things are booking right now. I mean, they're going quick. They never go that quick during the day. Kevin thinks it's because they get slowed down by people that need assistance getting on. And that could be the case, but.
Yeah, mobility scooters.
Mobility scooters. Well, it's 11 o'clock, so we stayed the full extended hours. And now we're on our way back to the room for the night. And we bought a Coke. We stopped after Test Track and we bought a Coke because our. The store in the yacht club closes at 11, so we wouldn't have made it back in time to buy a Coke. And we like to have something to drink when we get back to the room.
And that just goes to tell me the buses are running tomorrow, because the boats are running.
Oh, yeah. So do we have extended hours tomorrow?
Not tomorrow, the next day.
The next day, okay.